Hello and welcome to this Warhammer 40k Battle Report with me, Mark, from the Xenovish channel. And today with me, of course, I have...
I'm Ian.
Hello.
He's Ian. Hello. He's just setting up the table now. The mission we'll be playing today is the Scouring. So he's sorting out all the special numbers for them and putting them under the markers. So this is a 2,000-point battle report of my Dark Eldar versus Ian's Space Marines. Now, the Space Marines are his own faction. They are barbarians, and their chapter tactics are when they use plasma, if they roll a 1, it doesn't get hot. And if any plasma shots are shot against them, they get a 5-up invulnerable save. Basically, that's their kind of thing. And it's activated all the time. He doesn't have to declare it because we play it quite a lot and we know it. So we'll come back after we've deployed and we'll look at the table and we'll show you an awesome battle report where hopefully the Dark Elder will win. Okay, so this is the table today. And we did it off camera. I rolled a brilliant 1 to see you deploy first, so I deployed second.
I know.
Shock.
It is shocking.
There was a great phrase on Ash, who used to be on Mini Wargaming. He is telling people, you need to fire the dice. And that's what I need to do. Just fire it and hire new dice to be better. The amount of 1s and 2s I've rolled recently, especially at Warhammer World, was absolutely beautiful.
I have some bugs. I have a troop of men.
Tactical Marines.
Yeah. Devastators. Regi Melis, my chapter master. Another Space Marine Tactical Squad. A Land Raider filled with Thunderhammer Storm Shield Terminators.
He's got Thunderhammer or Storm Shield.
Another squad of Devastators and some Scouts. In the Devastator squads, he's got 2 Plasma Cannons and 1 Las Cannon.
No, I've got 2 Plasma Cannons and 2 Las Cannons.
2 Las Cannons and a Sergeant. And that is how he has deployed.
I've got 2 Dreadnoughts and Drop Pods.
And 2 Dreadnoughts and Drop Pods, which are brilliant. So now we're going to my deployment. So in the corner there, I've got most of my army, except for just 1 lone Venom over there. So over here is a Venom and a troop squad in the building. I've got 3
Taloses,
and they've got the Haywire goodness. A Raider and a Ravager. Inside the Raider is some Incubi. I've got another Venom with troops. I've got a Venom with my Archon in. A Venom with Trueborn, 10 Hellions, and in reserve, I will be bringing the flyers. I've got the fighter flyer, the bomber flyer, and then in this box here, I've got 10 Mandrakes and a unit of Scourges with Haywire and Blastery goodness. We're going to roll for night fighting now and to see if I can seize the initiative. Is it night fighting? Yes, it is. I can seize the initiative, this will be huge. Ooh, it's a 5. It'll still be turn 1 to Space Marines. You looked a little bit nervous then. A little bit nervous. So let's go into Space Marines turn 1. So start of Ian's movement phase. He's going to bring in the drop pod. He's going to put it just there in the Eldar portal. I'm hoping it'll go out that way. No, it's a direct hit. Oh dear. What's coming out of it?
The plasma cannon.
Plasma Cannon Dreadnought. And also, at the start of the turn, he's going to do his scout moves with the scouts, and he holds 2 objectives at the moment. Would you like to reveal them to the world? See if they are a number 4, a number 3, okay. Number 2.
So this one is number 2.
Ooh.
This one is a number 1.
Ooh, 3. End of the movement phase. The Land Raider has pivoted. The Tactical Marines have advanced forwards, as has his HQ. The Bikes and Tactical Marines over here have also moved forward. And would you like to reveal the objective you've got there?
I'd love to. You ready?
Yeah.
I'm going to predict it's a 2.
Well done. Okie dokie. So going into the shooting phase, let's see what damage can be done. So the bikes here are going to shoot at the Venom with Trueborn in.
The purple is the Melter. The Multi-Melter.
Okay, and I have declared a Jink. I shouldn't have, because that was a brilliant roll. Are they twin linked?
Yeah.
Oh.
Apart from the Melter.
My armor is 10, yeah.
There you go.
I shouldn't have jinked. Oh dear. Tactical Marines here, doing a few pot shots into the Talos. So, needed threes, and got a good number of hits. Needing sixes, there is
three.
Three!
What do you reckon? I reckon, what's their save?
Three up.
You're gonna lose two wounds here.
That is three ones. Wow, they do have feel no pain. I've rolled three ones so far. That is amazing. And two feel no pain. So I, wow, that's pretty good. I have rolled. Now they were three ones, so that is three on the old push-ups later. And he has run the tactical marines a little bit. What's going on?
I'm going to shoot the devastators next.
Their target will be
the Talos as well.
Talos as well. So. Two last cannons. Two hits,
yes.
Two wounds. So, do I get a knight fighting save?
Yeah, I'll give you that.
What cover save do I get? Three up save. Both made.
Cool.
Now the plasma cannons. You always get direct hits.
It's three.
And three.
I need fours.
You do need fours. But with your rolling, that doesn't matter.
It's four fours.
Three up cover save.
Mm-hmm.
Feel no pain. No, lost another wound. This one here. Into the Talos. Last cannons. One misses. And one wounds. So just a six up cover save this time round. And feel no pain. There's a one.
Plasma cannons. First one.
Bit of a scatter. So it gets just the one. And the other one.
Two.
Okay, again, needing fours. All wounded. Six up save. Nothing. And then feel no pains. Nothing. And another one. Two twin Ignaz cannons into these guys as well. A six and a one, but it is twin linked. And that rolled onto a six from being a two. Now they need twos. Two wounds. Do I get any cover saves this time round?
Yes. One of them's a... That's fine. That's not.
Feel no pain? Yes. Stormbottle from the drop pod into them as well. A one and a six. Five doesn't wound. Sniper rifles, which are 36 range?
48, I believe.
Hitting the sniper rifles instead at this venom needing fours. One. And now you'll be needing
sixes.
Knowing you, you'll get three. Or none. Yes. This at my Archon. I will half the jink.
You know it's night time.
Yeah, I only get six up save.
Okay, just saying.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Close to hitting the other one.
I should not have jinked. Again, nothing. And he has a storm bolter on the other arm. He'll be shooting at the Archon's Vinon. And one hit.
Watch this.
No. If you'd have rolled the dice you just threw away, you'd have got a ball. That is the end of the Space Marine's turn one. He has a lot of objectives on his side, so I'm going to have to sort that out in the later games.
However, they're all the lower amounts.
I have
two twos.
I've got one.
I've got the two twos.
I just got one, though.
Yeah, but it's guaranteed to be a three or a four.
Still less than yours.
Combined.
You've killed a Talos and we did a couple. No hull points taken off the Venoms, but I have jinked. So, let's see what I can do in my movement, shooting, and possible assault.
The movement has occurred. These guys have all just kind of... these guys have moved back to try and take care of the Dreadnought, somewhere behind this Eldar trickery. And this guy, what's he done?
Moved slightly to the left.
Move slightly to the left. To the left.
Everything
you
owns.
In a box. To the left.
in the...
I feel this one to be a 3. The Trueborn and the Venom, holding the Trueborn, are going to shoot at my bicycles.
Just so you know, they've got the 3.
Yeah, I've said that.
Oh, I didn't hear.
Firing the blaster first. That is a 6. That is a 4. You're just rolling dice. I don't know what the strength of that weapon is.
Strength 8, 82.
That's awkward. And as it's night time, I roll a 4. 5. Informed me that actually they have night vision, so he rides off into...
No, wait.
Next to be rolled.
Splinter cannon.
Roll.
6 is to hit, because I jinked.
Look at all the ones. Didn't get any ones. You got 3 sixes, though.
I'd completely forgotten about rolling ones.
This could be interesting.
Two armor saves.
Are you ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
You're ready for this. Oh, I lost another bike. Did not go over 6, so the guys inside are hitting normally, needing what?
Freeze. There is a 1 there, we'll remember that. And now it's a 4 up poison, so that's 2.
Stop killing my bicycles.
Okay.
Comms unit shooting in for bikes as well.
Shard carbines.
I need shard carbines.
Freeze to hit, and again, poison 4 up. So freeze to hit.
That's a shame. Remarkable rolling then for you.
And 4.
There's the ones. And that one.
Oh, wow. And wow, that was not statistical at all.
So I've got 2 saves, is that?
Yes.
And one more vehicle is shooting, needing 6s, because there was some sort of jinky.
Not a single 6.
You got 1. So they've got blades in their hands, and they're standing on a hoverboard. How do they fire their weapons?
Well, obviously the trigger is on their boards. They're tap dancing. So when they see an opponent, they get really into the battle. They start going like this, and they go like this, like the river dance, and it just kind of shoots. And we'll see how effective their river dance tap dancing is.
Oh, needing 3s from the Hellions. Quite skilled with their feet, really, aren't they?
Yeah.
3 ones, though.
That's more than 3 ones.
4 ones. 5 ones. And a few 2s. And now needing
4s.
Drop that dice, doesn't count. And I lost a wound. It's going to shoot into these guys because it can't really see the bikes. Shame. Needing 3s.
Then 4s.
And 4s. 2 saves.
2 saves.
Leaves. That's nice. 1 into these guys here. Oh, gets hot.
No. Just 2 wounds.
Just the 2 wounds. I can make it if I try. Just the 2 wounds. Side into these as well.
All hit.
Apart from that 1.
4 wounds, that's better.
Oh.
One should die. There you go.
Now shooting at the Dreadnought. This is going to be first blood.
I hope so.
I think it will
I
be.
Need it.
I think it will be.
It's
you don't necessarily need it. You've got all the high numbers on your side.
It's a haywire. It won't kill it straight out. Haywire.
Haywire.
These guys have twin-linked haywire blaster.
Cool. What's their ballistic skill? What? There's a noise.
I need 4s.
Okay, they both.
My rule. On a 2 to 5, it's a glance. On a 6, it is a pen. There's a 1 and a 3. So 1 glance.
Do I get nighttime saves?
No.
Oh, you ignore nighttime saves. Have you got night fighting on that as well?
Night fighting. Lance. 4 hit, needing a 4 to glance. I think.
A 4. That's a miss. The other vessel of doom.
Doom hit.
Vessel.
Again, needing 4s. Oh my.
That's a Sean Penn.
On a 4 plus 1.
So I've lost a piece of equipment. Would you like to roll for that? 1, 2, 3 is the fist. It's the fist. I think that's the end of your shooting phase.
I managed nothing.
You took a few of these bikes down, so leadership for them. And they are good. I'm charging my dreadnought somewhere. Needing 6 inches, getting 9. They are. We actually go at the same time, but Mark's doing his rolls first. Needing 3s. Can he damage it? Needing 5s to glance.
No.
My attack's back. I hit twice. I now need. Your toughness is 7.
Yeah.
I need 5s because you destroyed my power fist. So. Nothing. Locked in combat. So again, it's my turn 2 now. Let's see if my other dreadnought comes in. On a 2, it stays where it is. Let's do the rest of my move. So I have moved around. The bikes have moved up. These guys have moved up and are solidly holding this objective. Reggie's moved up. These guys have moved up. They now hold that objective. The tank has moved. These guys have, but the las cannon stayed still. The scouts have stayed still. So have these guys. And obviously my dreadnought is not coming in. So let's go into the shooting phase. Run him. 6 inches. Look, that run move, we have revealed all of the objectives. We've got a 2 here, a 3 there, a 3 there. Number 1, number 2, and number 4. Let's continue with the shooting. My bike squad are going to shoot into that Venom just with the troops in. Are you drinking?
No.
I forgot a multi-melter.
No. Yes. Maybe. I'll jink. Good idea.
Okay, so the purple is the multi-melter. That hits and everything else is twin-linked. Everything hits. The normal guns, I need 6s for them. That is 2 glances.
Wow.
And a pen from the multi-melter. First.
Yep.
And the penetrate.
Yep.
No! Tool squad into the Hellions. 3s. You're gonna shoot into the Hellions as well. The 2 las cannons can see, and this plasma cannon can see. This one can't, and he's not doing anything apart from holding this number 1. So let's do some shooting. Both hit. That is 2 wounds. Shooting models, 5 up. Ooh, look at that. That plinth there helped you out. Amazing. So, as I said, the plasma cannon as well. If I go here, I get 2. I think that's the best I can do, so.
Oh dear.
I'll just drop the dice. It's a direct hit anyway, so if I get 2.
One can see.
Okay. So, that is 2 cover saves, please.
Wow!
Those 2 dice, tell ya. The Land Raider is going to shoot into. Right, let's see if I can guess this right. I'm going to say the.
Railway station.
The Raider's at the back.
Yes.
So I'm shooting the Raider.
Okay. Jink.
The twin link las cannons. Both hit. What's your side?
10 all round.
Okay then. That is 2 glancing hits.
Wow.
Yes, wow indeed. That is 2.
I like these 2 dice. They're cot. They're not cot, they're loaded. Look. Oh, I'm going to keep them.
These guys are going to shoot into the Venom just here. Are you going to jink?
Which one?
That one.
The one in the building?
Yeah.
There'd be no benefit to jink.
Fine. Be like that. They need 3s. And then they need 6s. See, I run a lot of 4s. Not a single 6, though. As well.
Ooh.
And nothing. That's cannons from the Devastator squad. They didn't move.
the rest of the squad did. I need a one to glance. That is two penetrating hits. Oh, it's gone. Does it explode? Plus two to this because you're open topped.
Very much so.
Yeah.
You AP one.
No, I'm AP two. So plus one for the AP two-ness, and then plus one for the open topness.
Just got first blood.
I just blew you up. And there are five of them needing threes, getting three. Five up saves. Oh, that is awkward.
I might have a six up if you feel no pain though.
Yeah, probably.
I think I do.
No. Drop pod. I'm going to shoot into the guys that just come out. Don't want to shoot them. No, I'm not going to shoot them. The drop pod is going to shoot into this venom over here. Or do I shoot into the raider? There's so many choices to shoot.
I like to give you the options.
I'm going to go with the raider just because I can. And that is two hits. And this is nothing. Two fives.
I like that.
Should we do the assault phase?
I'd love that.
Okay. The fighting phase. Leadership over here. Ooh. Leadership over Dar. Ooh.
Now I'm rolling high. Their leadership is 8, so they are falling back.
Oh. 7 inches. Talos attacks first.
Love it.
So needing threes. That's two ones.
And three misses.
Then you need fours.
Strength 7.
So fives.
Again, nothing.
Good. I'm liking that. That's four ones you've just rolled in that dice roll.
And two twos.
We're locked in combat once more. Is the end of my turn. The Dreadnought and Talos are locked in combat again. And we'll go into your turn too. You've got a few rolls to make. Reserves and leaderships and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Reserve rolls.
The fighter plane.
Fighter plane 2.
That's a no. I should have done warlord traits. The bomber.
2.
Scourges.
5.
Mandrakes.
1.
Oh my god!
Seeing if they regroup. 1 of 6, they do. And so they are back in the game for now. Are trying to come in here. Will they or won't they? 4 inches, I think they're going to be fine. Brings them to about there. Yeah. Okay, so movement. The Hellions have moved up, eyeing up the tactical marines. The Raider has moved up, eyeing up the Land Raider. The Ravager has also moved to get a better line of sight at the Land Raider. These three guys are just hanging out. They're just chilling. It's like they're at a bar or something, all like,
chilling.
And these guys are here. They did regroup, so they are there. Let's go into your shooting. I'll shoot into these guys. It's a 6.
24, that is a wound.
Oh, nay. 1, that is okay. So the Scourges, they're going to do their blasters and haywire shots. I think you're doing the haywire first.
Haywire's first, needing threes.
Needing threes. 2 hits.
Again, haywire special roll. 2 to 5 is a glance, 6 is a pen.
That's a glance and a pen.
Glance and a pen. The pen, though, is AP nothing of any worth, so this will just be on the table.
Mm-hmm.
6.
I am immobilized. Have 2 whole points left. Lance shots, yep. So reduce it down to 12. That is one a pen. And I'm effectively snap shooting.
Yeah.
1 hole. This is from this one. Any of these twin linked or anything?
No. Okay. Silly. We don't need twin linking. I need twin linking. So that's 2 hits.
2 hits. And these are lances, so 4's to glance.
A pen.
A pen. It is destroyed. How much by? Not enough.
Just
right. There are some terminators. Ready to play. We're going to shoot the tactical Marines. Needing fours. Two saves. One dies. Unit into the bikes. Do his job first.
It's a blaster, so that's a hit. I need twos to wound. That is an AP 2.
Strength 8 as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the attack bike dead. Not dead. My calculations were a little bit off there. It's got one wound left.
And then one. It's like, oh, what's your toughness? It's like 4, 5. It's like, I don't even dream of that.
The vehicle's weapons needing 3s. Or is this the guys inside?
Vehicle.
Okay. 4s.
Ow!
6 saves. I'm going to do 2 at a time because that's all I've got left. Or 1, 2. Yes, there.
Right, splinter cannon now because it jinked. I need 6s. 1. Didn't wound. Splinter rifle. This is twin linked. Nothing. Another guy's inside. 3s. And 4s. Oh wow.
Born venom. Cannons that have splintered. I wouldn't use them. It's dangerous. They might blow up in your face.
How do they blow up in your face?
Or no.
Like maybe they fire the splinters of doom.
Oh maybe.
Oh, I need 4s. And I spread out a little bit. I would like you to fail them, but you have 5 saves to be made.
Yay! 4 guys inside.
Get off my hand. No.
Did you need 4s?
I did need 4s, yes. That is. You, okay. You're smiling behind the camera there.
I'm not, as I had an itch on the side of my face.
No, that was a smile.
And you've got the blaster to go.
That rolled back onto a 2. That's not cool.
Is that you done shooting at them?
That might be my entire shooting phase.
Yeah, I'm going to do my leash hit for them. They are good and ready to roll.
Yeah.
Assault phase.
I am charging with the Hellions.
I'm going to overwatch a little bit.
I'll let you.
So purple is the plasma pistol from the sergeant. The rest are all...
I rolled 3 6s.
Okay.
And that's 1 wound.
That is, and 1 dice. You want to pay? Made! Made! Okay. Charging!
In my head, I'm not laughing at that. In my head, I was going to go, you're going to get a 2 and a 1 and fail it. You did.
So that was your fault?
Yeah.
They have fleet. So I'm going to re-roll the 1. I'm choosing to roll the 1.
All you need is to improve it by 1. If you get a 1 here, I'm going to scream a little bit.
Yay!
I'm a wrath.
In 5s.
That's impressive.
1%.
For you.
Yeah, for me. That's impressive for me.
From the Hellions. What's your weapon skill?
It is a huge 4.
So you need 4s.
And let me get the dice.
Being on 4s.
I'd prefer not to have rolled that.
Being 4s.
Good, that's I like that. I like that. It makes up.
The 3 normal guys. 2 hit. And what's your toughness? It's 3, isn't it? I did answer that earlier. That's 1 wound.
There's a 1. There's a 6.
Ooh, very good. And then the power fist misses, so I actually lost combat there. But on an 8,
you fail.
I'm fine.
You fail.
I don't. You fail. That's a huge pigeon. You can't see it, but it's there.
Oh wow, that's an eagle.
Look at that. It's like the size of my head and then some. Initiative off. I got a 4 plus a 4, so I run away.
You don't run away, my initiative is higher than yours.
Oh, I stay there to fight another day. Dreadnought and the Talos. You go first again.
I seem to do well to go first. I need threes.
That's better. That's bitter. Yeah.
I need
fives.
Okay.
Hallelujah.
That is gone. But I do get my attacks back.
You do. Let me see if you explode, because you could hurt me.
Okay.
You do explode.
So I explode.
And you hit both of them.
I get both of them. So I'll do that after I do my attacks.
That's fine.
Two hits. And nothing to wound.
Now you...
And the two wounds for explosion. Yeah, nothing. So that is the end of the Dark Elder turn 2. You did well that turn, even though these two didn't come in. Because you killed a Land Raider and a Dreadnought, and kind of half-killed these guys over here as well.
It took me 3 rounds of combat to get the Dreadnought.
Yeah.
But now, board control is a little bit better.
It is. But my turn 3. Mm-hmm. Dreadnought is it. I'd like the drop pod to go. And it does indeed. I have moved, so these guys have stayed still. These guys have moved up to try and take on these scourges. These have all stayed still and served the scouts. They've just kind of moved up to just, I don't know, but they have. Regi has moved up. He is now sitting in the middle of all that is Eldar. And the other drop pod is in here. Let's go into the shooting. Storm bolts are from the drop pod. Gonna shoot into the Talos. That is 2 hits. And nothing. Because they are highly tough. The drop pod is gonna shoot into the troop inside, or the venom carrying the troop. Are you gonna jinx?
Nope.
Should have. Because watch this. That drop pod is going to shoot into the Ravager.
Uh-huh. I will chink.
Okay, the Storm Bolter. That is 2 hits. That is a glance. Yeah. Wasted your jink roll. Because now it's the Twin Link Glass Cannon.
Ooh.
Told ya!
Yes. Can I do? Roll a 1.
I rolled 6 on that dice twice.
Right,
so I'm going to roll a different dice. Because
right.
It's a 5.
Oh, I'm overtopped.
You're exploded.
Roll that one again, see what you've done.
A 1. So I was good to change my dice. If you are overtopped, you are dead.
Well, that is just harsh. Overtopped.
He is dead. And he can't hurt anything, so that is fine. He's going to shoot into these guys over here, needing 3s. Needing 3s. That is 4 wounds. Feel no pains for them.
They're dead.
I'm not going to shoot yet. I'm going to shoot something else first. Because I was going to shoot them, but then realised if these guys fail, they're a backup.
Okay.
So I'm going to shoot these guys into this right here. Has a plasma pistol, shooting that first. Gets a 2, doesn't do anything. 2 las cannons. What? I'm going to throw these
and
dice
then I've
out.
I've got 2 plasma cannon shots.
First one is going off 4 inches. Second one is a direct hit. Single plasma that went through is a pen. You jinked. Now has to kind of shoot them because these guys failed. So the 2 las cannons. That is better. 1 glance, 1 pen. Sing shot first. It's gone through. The pen has also gone through. AP2 and open top, so plus 2 to this.
Oh.
Shots from it as well. First one doesn't move, direct hit. Second one also doesn't move, direct hit. That's two pens. That's gone through and it doesn't explode, just wrecked. I've rolled a 5 for the scout run. They are coming out of the shelter and are just running up maybe to get this number 4, who knows. We've got the assault phase, I think. I have shot everything else. Assault phase, I'm going to charge the Scourges. I don't know if he's going to declare Overwatch.
Overwatch!
Overwatch. And then the only other one we've got is this one over here. So the Overwatch shots...
Two haywires.
Haywire.
And nope. Two blasters.
Nope. And does not the sergeant or something have something?
Oh, yeah. Nothing.
Cool. And I'm within 2 inches, so I'm... We'll just go first, needing 4s.
No, any 5s.
Ooh.
What's the magical tree? It's only 3.
So that's 2 saves. And 2 saves.
See, in my head,
you've only got 3 dead guys. Station 4.
I did fail. And now I roll.
I can't
3
catch
and 6.
You. So you go back 10 inches. And now I move 4 inches.
This one.
Okay. 4s and then 4s from the aliens.
Are you just stopping a laugh there?
No, I was trying to see what dice there were. So that's 1 save.
Please fail it, it'll make me feel better.
But
you
did
are...
Dice.
You need 4s.
I needed 4s.
Oh wow.
So, tied combat.
Pretty much.
Good for me. Because these 3 are there. That is the end of my turn 3. Let's go into your turn 3, where all of the rest of the stuff comes in. No, this is not good.
Fighter.
No.
Stop that.
Okay.
Bomber.
Yes.
That's number 1.
Did that bounce off there?
Mandrakes.
Mandrakes are in, but the planes are not.
End of the movement phase. Well, actually, I need to roll for these Scourges. And they have regrouped. So they're regrouped, that's fine. So they'll be snap shooting. Mandrakes are coming on this side of the field. The Incubi are really close to his Devastators. They're still there. And all the Venoms have jumped across. Having strength 1 weapons generally mean I can't really do a lot, but poison weapons normally mean I can hurt infantry, so I'm going to go and try and hurt him. Well, these two come over here to try and sort out this Dreadnought. Let's go into the shooting phase.
Talos, they're going to shoot their weapons into the Dreadnought.
Twin linked, they're both hit. Haywire.
That's another 1.
I glanced.
I've got 5 hull points left.
No!
Go on. Snap shooting 2 blasters into the scouts.
Nothing.
No. I'm going to shoot into Regi.
New freeze.
My saves. I'm good. The guys inside.
Blaster.
Blaster misses. The others don't do too much better.
2 wins.
And 2 saves. Yet. Also shooting.
Why do I roll so poorly? Oh, 1 wound.
And that's a wound. Last troop vehicle. Oh, the vehicle.
Same vehicle.
And I've lost another
last vehicle. Split the cannon. 2 wins. This is twin linked. And we're going to four.
Normal guys.
He's down to one wound. Into the devastated squad.
Needing threes.
Now needing fours. Mate. He's going to charge into the devastators. I will overwatch.
And these will try to get a dreadnought.
And they'll try and get in with the dreadnought. Overwatch. And a plasma pistol. The dreadnought charge needing 7 inches. Oh, that was so close. So we've got this combat and we've got this combat.
This one here.
Two wins.
That is one dead. And the normal guys miss. And the sergeant misses, so I fail and I get an 8. With the sergeant, I'm fine.
Oh, okay.
Used to hit with the
incubi.
Now needing 4s with AP2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is that. Okay, so now going into my turn 4. These guys have got to consolidate as well. 3 inches. It's not got a lot left for either side, but to be honest, the Dark Elder have a lot more than the Barbarians. As I said, going into my turn 4, let's see how I get on. Movement phase has occurred. Reiki has moved over. These guys have moved over. These guys have kind of moved over to take better shots at these. These have all stayed still, and the Dreadnought has moved out slightly. Let's go into the shooting phase. Here they're going to shoot into the last of the Scourges. Needing 3s, the purple is the plasma. And they go down into the Mandrakes. That is not good.
From stealth, from shrouding, and shooting through a building, they have a 2 up. I've brought a 1! But they also have... I don't know if they're affected by the feel no pain stuff. Which I didn't roll well anyway. So one's dead!
And it's into them. One hits. That's a miss.
Just like me!
The plasma pistol. Misses, and then I've got 2 plasma cannons. If I can get a direct hit, it hits 6 guys. Direct hit, second one, direct hit, so that's 12 altogether. Needing 2s. That's 11. And shrouded.
4 ups. Of course, I made 2 of them, so 9 die. So that's the entire squad, because you killed one.
Yes. The Talos Laz Cannon hits and wounds.
Okay, nothing. Kills. One wound.
From him as well. One hit and a wound.
I made a save.
Drop pod into them. 2 hits. No wound.
This drop pod into the troop. Venom.
Two hits. That is one glance and nothing. Phase, I'm going to sort these guys into them. I'm also going to try and get Reggie into the Trueborn ship. Do you have any Overwatch here?
No.
No, I'm going to try and get in. And I do. The Trueborn.
Nothing. And this is a blaster.
No.
But I need, I reckon, a 7 to get in, maybe more.
No, 7.
I am in.
Your guys go first.
Fours.
Two.
That is two saves. So the two normal guys fail everything, and the power fist, one hit, and okay. It's combat.
Fail completely. I get away.
You get away. I consolidate 6 inches, and you get away 12.
Here.
You go first.
I'm needing threes, then fours.
Just two.
Two shield saves. Make them both. That wipes that unit out. So I'll consolidate
2 inches.
And Rage's attacks. Needing threes. And then twos. That is two pens. Explode, let's have a look. It does explode, getting the 5 troop one inside. And it could possibly damage other vehicles. 5 inches.
Yeah, both of them.
Nothing, and the other vehicle, nothing. The 5 troop one, that is 3.
Reggie.
Reggie save. He is fine. The Trueborn.
Oh, not. That's 2 dead.
So pinning and leadership.
Pass the pinning. Fail the leadership. Fall back. 10 inches.
We're just doing a few morale checks in his turn. They both pass. And the planes are both coming on. So everything for the Dark Elder is now in this corner, or is a plane. So let's see how they get on. Both come on this side of the board, trying to take some more control back, as it appears the Space Marines are taking over the board once more. Let's see what you can do in your shooting phase. As a bomb. So where's it gonna go? Nowhere. 9 AP2.
Still got 2 ones though.
After a little bit of analysing and a bit of what ifs and if buts and what hows, we have come to the conclusion that it is a barbarian victory. Not a tabling, just a victory to the barbarians.
In turn 3. By turn 3.
So I think a few things, obviously the plane's not coming in, it hindered you a little bit.
I roll,
and your rolling once again wasn't good.
I worked out that I've rolled a third or less than a third of the statistical thing I'm supposed to roll. So if it's a 3 up, I roll 1 or 2, basically, all the time for the entire game. I've rolled about 70 ones by turn 3, which gives you an idea.
So this was game 15, so we will do a review of the league soon.
We'll do a separate video for that.
Yes, we will be. But so far, looks as if the Barbarians, who were relegated in the first season, are coming back with a vengeance. They are mad. You angered my Space Marines. You! Thoughts on that?
No.
But epic handshake for this game. We'll bring out the video with the halfway results soon. Thanks very much for watching. He's been Mark from the Xenovids channel. Please like, subscribe, share, and comment. I've been Ian. Goodbye.
See you later.